There are
things that happen on us, but its origin is
dreams. There
are some people here, when you dreamt bad, things began to become
confused. There are
people, when you dreamt good, things began to enlighten themselves.
What you
call a dream, God is speaking.
Kiba kikulu nnyo mu maaso ga Katonda.
What you call useless, it is important in the presence of God.
Simanyi gwa tudde wano walota chiroto ki.
I don't know which kind of dream that you dream.
Ne wandibange chotu chiwali olota Katonda yali akulabula.
Maybe the dream that you got, God was alerting you.
Wano waliwo abantu Katonda bayogera nabo mu biroto.
There's some people here, God speaks you through dreams.
Waliwo abantu Katonda bayogera nabo nga sisinkanye muntu ku muntu.
There's some people, God speaks you through one by one.
Waliwo abantu Katonda bayogera nabo nga bali mu kusaba.
Maybe he speaks to you through prayers. God uses always to show you what is going to happen on
Katonda akoze sengeri yonna okulaga nti waliwo obuzibu obujja oba waliwo omukisa ogujja.
God shows you whether there is danger coming or blessing coming.
Katonda abantu atudde wano.
We have people seated here.
Bo balinga Yusuf.
For them they are like Joseph.
Nga mafuta gamwe ga kulota.
Your anointing is for dreaming.
Nga buli wolota ogenda mu magenda ko.
Whenever you dream, you got your destiny.
Nga buli wolota Katonda akulamula.
Whenever you dream, God alerts
you. Let
that grace increase.
Let
God speak you through
dreams. We
have other kind of
dreams. When they
dream, they don't understand what they
are saying. What they
have dreamt, they cannot get the
interpretation. Going
back with
that dream.
So that you can interpret
it. We
have other kind
of dreams.
Whenever you dream, you forget.
Katonda bwayogera nawe chochulwa lo sitani akubako Katonda cheyogedde nawe.
Whenever God speaks to you, the devil comes and steal what
God has said. Tayagala omanye che kigenda okubera wenche.
The devil doesn't want you to know what is going to
happen. Nzizekwogera nawe rero.
I have come to
echo kigenda kukutuka mu linnya lya Yesu.
That one is going to preach now.
Buli Katonda kyanayogera nawe.
Whenever God will speak.
Ono kijukiranga.
You will always remember.
Tubera n'abantu abalala.
You have other kind of
Katonda wayogera namwe.
When God speaks to you.
Tosobola kola Katonda chayogedde na.
You cannot do what God has spoken to you.
Katonda yogera nawe.
God speaks to you.
Nakugamba kola bota.
And tells you to.
Mchiroto.
In a dream.
Obamu matungo.
Well, in your ears.
Negino otakola Katonda chakugambye kwogera. Nota kula Katonda chayogedde nawe.
But you don't ask what God has told you to do.
Nodyo kole tabire mubula mubo.
Nole tokelelwa mbonezi.
Nole tokona abona mbula mubo.
Bring suffering in your life.
Na uliabade tokusobola kola Katonda chamugambi.
If you cannot do what God
has told you to do. Echo na tugenda chikotula mu linnya lya Yesu.
That's when we are going to break it.
Buli wona okola Katonda chagambi.
You have to do what God has told you to do.
Amagenda kukagabira soft. Gamba amina amina amina.
Say amen.
Chenjagalo manye munseno.
I want you to know in this world.
Elifuko bulamu bwa muntu biri ebintu bibiri.
What reigns someone's life is.
Ense yomoyo ne ense yomubiri.
The spiritual world and the physical world.
Kubera ke ense wangula jine wacho.
There is a world which overtakes another.
Waliwo baganda bafaba wangula ne ense yomubiri.
There is another prevalence of ours that overtakes.
Ne tubera ne baganda bafaba tegere ense yomoyo.
Other people understood the physical
world. Yenda taina chakola munsi ya mubiri.
That you can never do anything in the physical
world. Ense yomoyo temaze ku.
When the spiritual world have not spoken.
Yesio moyo we maloko gira wet.
After the spiritual world speaks.
Na lyo kakola ensio mubiri cheyetaga.
That's when it does what the physical world.
Tubera na abantu.
We have other kind of.
Na mubiri gwa basinga man.
The physical overtook them.
Ne yenge ensio moyo nafunyo jibali.
But the spiritual world is very weak to them.
Ensio moyo we bera nafu.
When your spiritual world is weak.
Ensio mubiri na yebera ya bizibu jone.
The physical world is full of problems.
Buli watawangula munsio moyo.
Whenever you don't conquer
the physical,
even in the physical, you
come. Say,
oh God.
Sabion tegeza magezi go.
Inform, teach me.
Sabion tegeza magenda ko.
Teach me your.
Sabion tegeza rugagabo. Sabion tegeza muanguzi bo. Butule muuze mulinya lya Yesu. Gamba amen, amen, amen.
Say amen.